Hey guys, I thought I would do this reaction thing to this. If you haven't heard yet, on the One Direction Facebook page, there's a thing about how Zayn is leaving the band, and I'm not exactly sure why. I'm sorry. I kind of saw this coming. But at the same time, I was never prepared for it, and I didn't know it would like hit me this hard. But like, I don't know what to expect anymore. Like, it said on the Facebook page that the other guys are staying together and how they're gonna have a fifth album come out, and how they're still gonna be One Direction, but I feel like they can't be One Direction without Zayn. And I don't know if it has to do with Perry, or if he's just growing up, or he just wants like a normal life. Like, even if he wants a normal life, he's never gonna have a normal life. He's like, he was a part of the biggest band in the world. He's never gonna have a normal life. And it just doesn't make sense. And I'm just, I respect his decision, and I'm not even looking at the camera. I'm sorry for my appearance. I just got back from class, and I don't have any makeup on, and I'm a nervous wreck. But one of the things that hit me the hardest was, I was just on Twitter, and I saw where someone took a picture of, like, One Direction's Wikipedia page, and it says members Liam Payne, Harry Styles, Niall Horan, and Louis Tomlinson, and then it said past members Zayn Malik. I thought I recovered and I thought I could talk to the camera, but it's not working too well. I'm just looking at these posters on my wall right now and just seeing the one of Zayn. Like, that one's never gonna come down. Zayn's still gonna be a part of the band in my heart. Like, I got thinking about my videos, because like, my videos are like One Direction videos. But I just want to let you guys know that like, my videos aren't gonna change on this channel. When I talk about One Direction in my videos, I'm gonna make it to where like, Zayn is still in the band. So I hope that's okay, because I know it's like 100% true. He's actually leaving, and I still like, I don't think it's fully hit me yet, but I'm gonna continue my life like he is in the band, and he's still gonna be talked about in my videos. Just to let you guys know, I'm not gonna ever not include him in the band or my videos, or like when I talk about One Direction, I'm talking about Zayn too, whether he's actually in the band or not. I will still love him forever, and that's not gonna change. I respect his decision, and I'm just thinking about all the merch I have. It has all five of them on it. If anyone out there is making fun of Directioners out there, or making fun of Zayn, like, oh, Zayn finally left, like, I will hunt you down, and it will not be pretty. Because I don't care whether you liked One Direction or not, you respect someone leaving a band like that. I bet that took a lot of courage, and I hope I got my point across in this video. Leave down in the comments below what your opinion is of this, and stay strong. I'm probably gonna cry every day for the rest of my life now, because I'm sorry for my appearance in this video, but I wanted to give my reaction, a little bit of my opinion on this. Yeah, I really hope you guys enjoyed this video, and this really weird, sad, emotional video, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye guys, and I still love you guys so much. We're still a family, and I love you, Zane. I love you.